Start with Yoruba, which has a Nigerian foundation, and each of the dances is represented by what they call an Orisha, which is a kind of a demigod. Orishas were the messengers between human beings and the one God. So it's monotheistic, but kind of like the saints. There's an intermediary in between the people and their God, and that was called Orishas. And each Orisha represents an element of natural phenomenon. So we're going to